random enclosure for my jumping spider is this one. So my mother's birthday is March 10th, so I bought him a cake at Goldilocks, and this is the container. My mom said I can have this so my jumping spider can live longer, because his container's not wide. So when you are taking care of tarantulas, jumping spiders, the containers need to be wide, because so they can jump around and roam around this container or other containers. Yes. Some containers are more like longer than this, so I don't want it to look like that. I want this. It's a bit hard to open, but. Update to my jumping spider.